Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy speaks before the U.S. Congress by video link, urging lawmakers to close the sky over his country as Russia's offensive continues. In Russia, a state news reporter who protested the war in Ukraine on live television tells Reuters she is concerned for her safety. Japanese officials announce all COVID-19 restrictions in Tokyo and 17 areas will be lifted on March 21st. And in China, the southern manufacturing center of Shenzhen enters a fourth day of lockdown and closures after officials reported 92 coronavirus cases Tuesday.